For you. You know what? Let God be your number one love, so that when men disappoint you, when men reject you, you know that you have one love, that is God.